Hello everyone. Hope you all are fine and healthy. We are reading second chapter of science, that is nutrition in animals. In the chapter, we are reading about digestion in humans. In our last video, we have read about stomach. Today, we will read about small intestine and how the digestion takes place in the small intestine. So, let us start our today's topic. Small intestine is a very long tube. It is a very long tube. Long tube. And the length of small intestine is approximately 7.5 meter. It is around 7.5 meter long. So it is very long. Why it is called small intestine? Because it is very long. It is very long, but its width is very small. Its width is small. That's why it got the name small intestine. And the digestion of food mainly takes place in the small intestine. Digestion of food takes place in small intestine. And the absorption of food also takes place in small intestine. Absorption of food also takes place in small intestine. So, our intestine is a long tube. It is a very long tube. And iski length kitni hoti hai? Around 7.5 meter. And what happens in the small intestine? Digestion of food and absorption of food. It takes place in the small intestine only. Now, we will read about digestion of food in small intestine. The partially digested food from the stomach enters our small intestine. From where does the food enters our small intestine? It comes from stomach. Food from stomach, that is partially digested. That is partially digested. Partially digested enters our small intestine. Enters our small intestine. Small intestine. In the small intestine, three juices are mixed into the partially digested food. And these juices are released by liver, pancreas, and the walls of small intestine. And the walls of small intestine. हमारे स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन में फूड कहां से आता है? हमारे स्टमक से. और वो फूड कैसा होता है? पार्शियली डाइजेस्टेड. एंड हमारे जो स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन होता है उसमें 3 जूसेस फूड के साथ मिक्स्ड होते हैं. और हमारे कौन से बॉडी ऑर्गेन्स उन जूसेस को रिलीज करते हैं? फर्स्ट इज लीवर, सेकेंड इज पैनक्रियास, एंड थर्ड वन इज द वॉल्स ऑफ स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन. नाउ वी विल रीड अबाउट दीज 3 इन अ लिटिल डिटेल. लीवर secretes bile juice. The liver secretes bile juice. And this bile juice is temporarily stored in the sac, in a sac. And that sac is called gall bladder. It is called gall bladder. The bile juice is temporarily stored in a sac, and the name of that sac is gall bladder. It is gall bladder. And what is the work of bile juice? This bile juice breaks large fat particles. It breaks the large fats into tiny droplets. It breaks fats into tiny droplets. Tiny droplets. So that these fats can be easily digested. Because fats are very large in size, so they cannot be easily digested. So this bile juice, which is produced by our liver, and temporarily stored in our gall bladder. It breaks the fats into tiny droplets, so that it can be easily digested. हमारे liver से bile juice secrete होता है, जो कि टेम्परेली कहां पर स्टोर होता है? गॉल ब्लैडर में. एंड बाइल जूस क्या करता है? फैट्स को छोटी छोटी ड्रॉपलेट्स में ब्रेक कर देता है ताकि वो इजीली डाइजेस्ट हो जाए. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज पैनक्रियास. The pancreas releases pancreatic juice. It releases pancreatic juice. Pancreatic juice. And what is the work of this pancreatic juice? It converts the fats. It breaks the fats into fatty acids and glycerol. Fatty acids and glycerol. And it also breaks starch, carbohydrates and proteins into simple forms. it also breaks starch, carbohydrates, and proteins into simple forms. So, हमारा पैनक्रियास कौन सा जूस रिलीज करता है? पैनक्रियाटिक जूस. एंड व्हाट इज द वर्क ऑफ दिस पैनक्रियाटिक जूस? जो बड़े बड़े फैट्स को छोटे टाइनी ड्रॉपलेट्स में बाइजूस ने कन्वर्ट किया था, उन छोटे छोटे फैट के ड्रॉपलेट्स को ये क्या करता है? फैटी एसिड्स और ग्लाइसरॉल में कन्वर्ट कर देता है. और इट ऑल्सो ब्रेक्स स्टार्च, कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स एंड प्रोटीन्स. सो इट परफॉर्म टू वर्क्स. फर्स्ट इज कन्वर्टिंग द फैट्स इंटू फैटी एसिड्स एंड ग्लाइसरॉल. एंड नेक्स्ट इज इट ब्रेक्स स्टार्च, कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स एंड प्रोटीन्स इंटू सिंपल फॉर्म्स. Now the next juice is released by the walls of small intestine. The walls of small intestine releases intestinal juice. It releases intestinal juice. Intestinal juice. And what is the work of this intestinal juice? It converts the starch and carbohydrates into simple glucose. It converts starch and carbohydrate, starch and carbohydrate into simple sugars that is known as glucose, known as glucose, and it also converts the proteins into amino acid. It also converts proteins into amino acids. So the work of intestinal juice is to convert starch and carbohydrate into simple sugar. And what is the name of that simple sugar? It is known as glucose. And it also converts proteins into amino acids. So in this way our food breaks down in the simple substances like glycerol, fatty acids, amino acids and glucose. Which are the simple substances? Glycerol, fatty acids, amino acids, amino acids and glucose and this is known as digested food. It is known as digested food. So हमारे small intestine में 3 juices निकलते हैं, release होते हैं. The third one is released by the walls of small intestine, and that juice is intestinal juice. Intestinal juice क्या करता है? Starch और कार्बोहाइड्रेट को किसमें कन्वर्ट करता है? सिंपल शुगर्स में, जो कि क्या कहलाते हैं? सिंपल शुगर्स ग्लूकोज. दैट सिंपल शुगर्स आर नोन एज ग्लूकोज. एंड द इंटेस्टाइनल जूस ऑल्सो कन्वर्ट्स प्रोटीन्स इंटू अमाइनो एसिड्स. हियर आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड अ चार्ट which shows the digestive juices released in the small intestine by the glands and what are the uses of that juices. So first juice is released by the liver and the name of the juice is bile juice. What does this bile juice do? It breaks fats into the tiny fat droplets. First juice कौन release करता है? Liver. और उस juice का क्या नाम होता है? Bile juice. And bile juice fats को छोटे छोटे fat के droplets में convert कर देता है. Next juice is pancreatic juice and it is released by the pancreas. Now, what is its work? It converts the fat droplets into fatty acids and glycerol. And it also breaks the starch, carbohydrate and protein into simple forms. जो पैनक्रियाटिक जूस हमारा पैनक्रियास रिलीज करता है वो क्या करता है? फैट ड्रॉपलेट्स को फैटी एसिड्स और ग्लिसरॉल में कन्वर्ट कर देता है. पैनक्रियाटिक जूस स्टार्च, कार्बोहाइड्रेट और प्रोटीन को सिंपल फॉर्म्स में कन्वर्ट कर देता है. नेक्स्ट जूस इज इंटेस्टाइनल जूस विच इज रिलीज बाय द walls of small intestine. And what it do? It breaks the starch carbohydrate into glucose. And it also converts proteins into amino acid. So here the pancreatic juice has convert the starch carbohydrate and protein into simple forms. And that simple form of starch carbohydrate is converted into glucose by intestinal juice. And it converts the simple protein into amino acids. So these are the functions of the various juices released in the small intestine. So here the digestion of food is complete. Now the absorption of food will take place that we will read in our next class. Thank you students for watching. Bye bye. Take care.